Okay, who's going where?
Careful, this thing's like driving on ice sometimes.
Enjoy this moment of calm before the storm. It won't be an actual storm, according to my weather app, but there'll probably be explosions and waves caused by things crashing into the sea. Hopefully not you, or the plane we're after. Only the bad guys will crash into the sea. It'll be uplifting, but traumatic as well, so, yeah.
Well, it's kind of stupid on his part. He's going in one direction, he turned his fuck.
Right, he turned it into where the bullets were shooting him from.
Stupid Faggio.
I promise I'll be nice to your baby.
I gotta soup this thing up is what I gotta do.
Oh. I was gonna smash out the window, but I realized you did it already. It's okay.
It broke when you, did that.
Whatever. I don't think I've seen this thing go more than 2 minutes without a scratch on it. Or a dent, or a bent wheel. I like to favor the driver's side, I don't know why. They're shooting at us or no?
Yep.
Yeah, they were shooting at shooting.
I didn't realize who it was at first.
Bit of a traffic jam going on.
Nailed it.
I thought so.
Pretty good car for being free.
We going in with silencers on this one?
I don't have a silencer.
My gun always has a silencer on it.
My compact rifle does not, but it's way more powerful than the carbine.
Who's not sitting?
Me, apparently. apparently. How do I sit down?
Hit F.
Well, I thought that would have happened if I just did it automatically. Okay, there we go. Now I'm sitting. Sorry, man. First time on a boat.
Terrorists, not thieves.
Don't forget to press G to equip your mask.
Oh, thank you.
Jeez.
Oh. Oh, I thought it was me that failed.
No, he shot the missile that was in front of him with his laser.
Stairs up to the right that leads down a hallway. That's the stairs up to the flight deck.
The alarm goes off like immediately. Okay, you know what? There's a set of stairs on the left that look like they go up as well.
All stations, we have been boarded!
They put out a Mayday signal. They keep pushing. Get to the jet.
Oh, that's all the stairs there. There's a ladder on the left.
Looks clear. Or not.
If you got snacks and need to heal, do it now.
No, I'm good.
There's a supply room off the hangar bay if you need to stock up.
I'm at the door right here, where we can go up at.
One sec, guys. I gotta grab one sec.
Okay, watching the stairs.
It's me coming up. Okay.
Yep. Turn around and watch what the direction he's going, just in case. We're waiting for him to finish his phone call.
So, what? Got another plane?
Yep, hop in a jet.
This will be fun. Never flown a plane before.
Just fly up and keep off the ground.
Alright.
I got the ones on the far left.
Oh! Jeez. How do I go up? Oh yeah, I gotcha. Never mind. I know what I'm doing. Alright. I got it. East of the controls here. Oh. How do you... Is there a target lock?
Yes, it locks on with your...
I gotta be flying everything with the... WASD and the numpad for some reason.
Yes, that's the way I do it too.
Oh, yeah!
It's playing Danger Zone.
Oh, my God. Yeah, definitely glad I got the music off on this. I'm actually surprised they don't have it like a YouTuber mode or streaming mode or something.
Flying inverted, just for fun.
Well, here's one for you to fly backwards.
A negative 4G pushover. Just because I was inverted.
That's what they should do for April Fools, is just like have a reverse flying challenge. Like they had the reverse driving one. The person who flies backwards the farthest wins like 10 million credits. Jeez. Alright. Let's do this. Are we just flying?
Yeah, we're just flying, but we gotta shoot all those things down, I think.
Oh, that's fine.
One of you is flying the Hydra home, the rest making sure it gets there. Don't disappoint me.
Now I'm going to want to buy a plane.
Code Red, we have been compromised.
Eventually.
They put out a mayday signal. Keep pushing and get to the jet.
Minimal interval. Take off now. They've got our Hydra.
Same kiddo 6 inbound. We'll get your plane. There's a supply room off the hangar bay if you need to stock up. Down those jets before they down you. I am not pulling the EMP out of your wreckage.
Thank you. I feel like I helped today.
Record, left trigger, or sorry, left mouse button is how you deploy your parachute when you need.
Okay.
Well, do you have your landing gears down or up?
Still down, apparently.
Push G to put them up and you'll fly better, and then push G to put them back down when you're ready.
Okay. Yeah. I'm sort of used to Star Citizen flying, so this is like.
I'm pretty sure we don't even have to land. I think only he has to land in the high.
Well, I've already made the decision. Once I get over the drop zone, I'm just gonna bail and open my chute.
Just, if you fly around, I think all he's gonna do is land the Hydra, and I think it finishes it.
Sure, okay.